呢啲係朋友傳嚟嘅資料，好似咧喺美國國內有一個非常之大嘅，一係就軍隊，一係就係啲武警或者啊佢哋個國防保衛隊嘅調動。咁到底為乜咧咁樣？而家傳說就話咧，佢哋準備咧要全國宵禁，因為咧每一次發生啲咁嘅事咧，都會有人咧喺度搶劫嘅。咁所以佢哋首先咧就要將啲兵力咧調喺啲大城市度，咁啊防止咧嗰啲啊人咧出嚟啊。是老略搶劫，咁樣睇睇個情到底情況點，我哋而家唔知。咁啊，當然啦，希望啦就係美國。
So I'm on 55 north, passing exit 40. I just passed like 50 Humvees, all heading north, like probably towards Chicago. And there's just a sea of them. Looks like maybe they all got activated. Maybe the guard got activated. It's all military police, every one of them. It's probably the 233rd out of Springfield, where I used to be a member. I'm betting.Let's see what it says. 283rd. Anyway, these guys must have got activated or something. They're probably going to secure Chicago because of this virus, I'm guessing. This row of Humvees just goes on for days. Big 5-ton in the front. But I've been passing these for like 20 minutes. This is crazy. But yeah, I bet you they're going to secure the city.Because of this virus, they're shutting shit down. Watch. It's a government takeover. You guys better strap up. Be ready for war. It's coming. Got biological warfare going on.
Something's happening.